So, there was this guy who went off to the doctor's to get his legs checked. After doing that, the doctor went back to him and says, "Sir, I have some good news and I have some bad news. First, the bad news. I'm afraid we're going to have to amputate your legs. But the good news, I know someone who would like to buy you shoes." Well, if the patient can get himself a good bargain, I suppose he can afford to get himself, legless.